of the bowl seem to come from river rocks, or boldly forth we go. Sure enough, a rusty tub could just be barely seen, as a stone was high up in the air, we made our Athens Queen, oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Oh, boys, I must remind you, there's a bottle left inside, so let us go and have a few and wait until the tide. If the sea's not claimed to when the glasses are licked clean, then we'll set forth in some Dory's lands and see what he may be seen on the lovely Athens Queen. Some songs and old tall stories then came out to pass the time, nor could a single bottle keep us all until low tide. As it was before we left the house, we were at sea, so we scarcely can remember how we made the Athens Queen, oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Well, the waves inside me belly were as tall as those outside. Though I'm never seasick, I lost my dinner overside. But there was no crew to save, but we to scare them green, as we scarcely could keep ourselves from falling off of the Athens Queen. Well, the greedy goes straight down below, comes up with a cow. Hello, I said, now what would you be wanting with that now? You'll never get a cow home in a dory in such seas. Well, me son, he says, I always fancied fresh green bean tea for the lovely Athens Queen. Well, I headed for the galley as I was rather dry. Should I espy? Oh, what a shame it would have been for to lose it all at sea. 40 cases of the best Napoleon brandy ever seen from the lovely Athens Queen. Well, I loaded 20 cases, boys, headed for the shore. Loaded them as quick as that and then pulled back for more. Smith was pulling for the shore, but he could scarce be seen underneath 200 chickens and a leather couch of green from the lovely Athens Queen. Well, here's to all good salvagers, requires to rip her rock. To Napoleon brandy, of which now we have much stock. We eat a lot of chicken and sit on a couch of green as we wait for Ripper Rock to claim another Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen.